Hey, you know me. I'm Curtis Sliwa, founder of the Guardian Angel Safety Patrols, and you can hear me on talk radio WABC. And you know that during this recent Republican primary in the 5th Congressional District, I backed my friend Dr. Hector Castillo, and he lost. Fair and square to Frank Pallotta, who was clearly the winner. And then recently, I joined both of them as they sat down, and they were discussing how they were in solidarity because they knew they had to win this congressional district. First off, health care, first and foremost, was their priority. As I sat down, they were already talking about how we can lower prescription costs for everyone and provide better health care. That's why I originally supported Dr. Hector Castillo, but Frank Pallotta was right on it. And then Frank Pallotta said, yeah, and the taxes here, especially in Bergen County, are crushing our residents. Now, I know that coming from New York City, where there's a mass exodus because the city is unlivable and the taxes are too high. But I've noticed a lot of my fellow neighbors in New York City, when they're exploring where they're going to go, they look at Bergen County and they say, no, the taxes are way too high. So they skedaddle out of there. It's not about moving to Bergen County because the taxes are way too high. And this is something that Frank Pallotta is going to work on. If you be good enough to elect him your congressman on November 3rd, and who knows how many days after before all the ballots are counted, to represent all of you, to represent your families. And then the other thing is you're going to be hearing in the news, because 65% of you, all different ages, you get your news now through social media, through social networking. And that's the big Silicon Valley companies, you know, Google and Twitter and Facebook. And what Frank Pallotta wants is fairness, fair and square. He wants Republican ideas, conservative ideas heard, Democrat, liberal ideas heard, the ideas of independents, those who are unaffiliated, the ideas of third-party candidates. He wants it to be a fair playing field because he believes in free speech. The Democrats of late, no. They're basically saying, we want everyone on the outside looking in. It's our way or hit the highway. So when you think of voting for, we'll stop it there.